I would say that the premium has impact on the lives of people. Farmers' lives generally are changing for the better.
Fairtrade has assisted us to the extent that we are now owning 12.8% shares in Cereal Tea Company. We also have used the premium funds to buy transport vehicles for our members. This has assisted the members in reduction of the transport costs.
The lorries that have now allowed me to sell tea just next to my farm.
From the Fairtrade premiums, we are able to contribute a portion of a child's school fees for those families who are not able to pay fees for their children.
The bursary has changed my life because if it could not be the bursary, I could not be here in school. I can now pursue my dream and I can be somebody in the future.
Ile fedha ya premium ilitusaidia kujenga shule ya Lihogosa.
Fikia binadamu.
Ambayo watu wengi wanaipenda sana. Baada ya kusaidiwa hiyo fair trade, kujenga hii dispensary, naishukuru sana kwa sababu tukiumia kazini, tunakimbia hapa jirani na kutibiwa.
We have a health community because we have a dispensary around us which is serving us.
We have been able to do water tanks. So the water that is flowing to the water tanks that we are building for the farmers is clean water that is free of contamination. Fair trade is a working system and it has made an impact in our organization and in the lives of farmers.